Hey guys, in this video we're going to look at 4 free noise gate plugins. We have a few simple and easy to use plugins, and some of them have a lot more options to get more control depending on what you need. Some of these plugins are available for both Windows and Mac, and others are only available for Windows. If you like these kinds of videos, there's plenty more videos on free sets of plugins on this channel, so check those out as well. The simplest noise gate plugin we have is Efektor Silencer plugin by Kuassa. The basic design is similar to what we would expect for a guitar stomp box. This plugin has a threshold which sets the level the signal goes through at, attack to control how quickly it opens after the threshold, and decay to set how quickly it closes when the level is below the threshold. The only other control is for dual mono. When enabled, dual mono processes the left and right channels independently. So if the left channel has a high level and the right channel just has noise, it will allow the left channel through and the right channel will be gated. With dual mono off, as long as one channel is over the threshold, both channels will play, even if the other is below the threshold. GGate by GVST is another simple noise gate plugin. It's got a threshold to set the level it opens up at, attack to change how quickly it opens, and a fade out for when the level drops below the threshold, which is basically a release, and that's it. There's no extra monitoring for the level, but you can easily and should set up everything by ear anyways. Bob Perry Gate by Bob Perry Audio is a great noise gate plugin with a few more controls than the previous ones. We have 3 gating algorithms to affect the response, a threshold, attack, hold, and release controls, and an option to adjust the amount of gain reduction. The top meter also shows us the amount of gain reduction being applied. We can also use this as a sidechain gate, like some of the other plugins, to open and close based on another track. ReaGate is one of the included plugins with Reaper, but it's available to download with the ReaPlugs pack separately from Reaper and completely for free. This gate plugin has the most features and controls. We get the other common controls like the threshold, attack, hold, and release, but we also get pre-open control so we don't cut off the initial signal. We've also got a hysteresis control and high and low pass for the detector input, which the detector can also be set to sidechain. One of the things I like about this plugin is the level indicator is separated from both the input, which is used to set the threshold, and the output. The output dry and wet can be adjusted to set how much of the initial dry signal with the noise is kept, so you don't need to remove it completely. Overall, this is a more complicated noise gate plugin, but that makes it very useful and controllable. Thanks for checking out this video on free noise gate plugins. If this video helped you out, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon to get notifications whenever a new video is released. If you have your own favorite free noise gate plugins, let us know about them in the comments. You can also check out our social media links so you don't miss any of our new content.